Bhagavata Sadhu, 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 Bhagavata Oh. Hare 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 Thank you. Shiva, Hare Krishna, Gopi Govindan, Shama, Kun, Radha, Kun, Giri, Govindan, Ki,
Shri,
Vrindavan, Dham, Ki, Maya, Kula, Vrindavan, Ki, Ganga, Maya, Ki, Yamuna, Maya, Ki, Yamsi, Devi, Ki, Bhakti, Devi, Ki, Your most beautiful Lordship, Shri, Shri, Radha, Lama, Nishwara, Ki, Jagannath, Baladev, Shivaji, Maharani, Ki, Giridhar, Maharaj, Ki, Shri, Gornitai, Ki, Hare Nam, Sankirtan, Ki,
Namo Namo Buddhaya.
Thank you. Chapter is called Marathons. The subchapter is entitled How to Create the Marathon Mode. Yes, try to encourage book distribution as much as possible. Books are the basis of our movement. Whatever appreciation we are getting on account of our books is because we are following the path chalked out by exalted devotees. We are not writing something whimsical. As for devotees being hesitant to distribute books on account of pressure, sometimes pressure is required, especially when one is not so advanced. Of course, it has to be applied properly, otherwise there may be some bad taste. But spontaneous service can be expected only from advanced devotees. Just like a child, by pressure goes to school and is made to read. Then after some time, he wants to read, even without pressure. But this takes some time to actually realize, and until that platform is achieved, some pressure and inducement is required. Srila Prabhupada, it's not in the distribution.
So there are 10 offenses in matter of chanting the holy name of the Lord, and then as follows. Number one,
to blaspheme the Lord is to dedicate their lives to the propagation of the holy names of the Lord.
Number two,
to consider the names of demigods like Lord Shiva or Lord Brahma, to be equal to them in the name of the Lord Vishnu.
Three,
this is the way of the Lord is the spiritual master.
Thank you.